Embarcadero Dev-C++ is a free download at sourceforge.net. It is an updated version of Dev-C++. It works on Windows, makes Windows and console applications, static libraries, and DLLS. It includes a C, C++ compiler, 32 and 64-bit. It also includes integrated debugging with GDB, Code Insight, Code Completion, Project Manager, Makefile Creation, GPROF Profiling Support, Template Support, DevPack IDE Extensions, and support for GCC-based compilers, among other features. To install, go to sourceforge.net and download the Embarcadero Dev-C++ for Windows. I'll save the file. Open up the zip and extract the executable. Next, run the install executable. Select your language. Agree. Install. Finish. Once Dev-C++ is running, select your language and your theme. Now that we are in the Dev-C++ IDE, to make a new project, go to File, New, Project. And here we can make a new project for Windows application, console application, static library, DLL, or empty project. We can also make a C project or C++ project. We also have multimedia capability, which includes Direct 3D and OpenGL, Win32 projects, and console projects. I'll go back to Basic, select the console application, and I'll keep this name at Project 1. I'll click on OK. I'll save this project just to the desktop. And by pressing Control and then moving the mouse wheel, I can increase the font in the IDE. I'll make a simple little application. I go to Execute, Compile and Run. I'll save the main CPP file, also on the desktop. You can save yours wherever you wish. Here, when I just run from the IDE, I get this precedent key to continue. It pauses the program. However, when I run this from the actual executable, we see that the program quickly runs and then closes. Now I can modify my program so this doesn't happen within running from the executable by telling the program to pause. And I also need to put in an end line here. Go to Execute, Compile and Run. Project is running from the IDE. And now when I run from the executable, this is the actual application. To make a more standard C++ program, I'll go into Dev-C++ and I'll click on New Document. And here we just have a standard blank document in which I could put in my source code. Okay, I'll run this. And there we have a more standard C++ application.